Surveillance video of the Montreal Museum of Fine Arts from October 26, 2011 shows a suspect in the museum that police and the museum believe may have stolen two sculptures worth hundreds of thousands of dollars.